Here's the beginning of Memphis. It's a blues in G. This is the groove. You do eight of these, then you just shift down to the C chord and back to G. Up to D. That's the main groove, and then the solos that we worked on were this. And then you adjust your second finger and you play. Don't quote me on that end bit, but it's in the tab. That's close.